Hi, I'm Aditi. I've worked on the project Extending Skyhook Programmable Object Storage with Statistics, Sort Aggregate, and Data Compaction Functions under the Google Summer of Code program. So Skyhook is built on Ceph, which is a distributed object storage, and leverages programmable storage capabilities to enhance data management within the storage layer of Ceph. We have migrated to Apache Arrow from Google Flat Buffers for object data formatting because of the promising performance of the former. Skyhook essentially partitions the data and stores these partitions in objects, which thereby apply the implemented methods locally on the data. As I mentioned earlier, Skyhook offloads computation to the storage layer, and I worked on extending Skyhook's capability to push down more and more queries to be tackled at object level by implementing group by and order by functions. So I took inspiration from the split apply combine method implemented in the pandas library. Here's a little flowchart which I drew to explain the steps involved in the query execution process. Moving on, one of the most powerful features of Skyhook is to let the objects make local decisions. To enhance this power, I implemented a statistics collection tool in form of a histogram. So individual objects compute statistics on a local level, which is further accumulated into a table level statistics to help generate a global query execution plan. This also allows the objects to locally perform access path selection by deciding whether to use indexing or table scans, and the sequence of operations to be performed based on the cardinality of the tuples involved. So this is how the histogram looks like. So it takes input as the table name, the column name, the maximum and the minimum value of the column, and a selectivity parameter, which is essentially the number of rows we want to run a function on. So it basically ranges between 0 to 1. Moving on, Skyhook also lets us perform physical design on objects, for example, building indexes and reorganizing data locally. I implemented the data compaction functionality for effective memory management. For example, here's a table in the disk space, arrow table 0, to which we perform an append operation. So the appended table, arrow table 1, is written on a different address location in the disk space. When the perform compaction function is invoked, the tables are concatenated and stored at one particular location as the original table. So for further implementation details on this project, you can take a look at the final GSOC report and feel free to contact me with respect to any project related queries. Thank you.